Hey, what's up? Today we're gonna do origami oboe, and it's pretty easy model. Anybody can do it, so let's do it. Got square piece of paper and bring two corners together. Fold it. Unfold. Bring two other corners together. Fold. Unfold. Turn it over and sorry about that. Okay, fold it this way. Unfold and fold it in half again. Okay, now unfold and now bring all the four corners together like that. Now, grab this corner like this and bring it to the middle line. Make sure it's gonna be pretty similar enough. Pretty close to that line. Okay. Now, turn it over and fold the same thing on this side. Make a good cases so they won't unfold. Okay, now open it and bend it all the way up and squish it like that. Now on this side, same thing. Okay, now close it and make a good case again. Now turn it over and do same thing on the other side. Hold it. Same thing on this side. It's like a reverse fold. And close it. Now fold this side right here. Same thing to the middle line, parallel. Okay, now turn it over. Do same right here. And same right here. Now bring your paper like that so it's smash line like this way. Same thing on this side. Okay, now turn it like that. Close it and squish it. Same thing here, like that. Squeeze. Almost done. Now fold it down like this way. Now fold it up and fold it down again. Like that. Same thing, legs. Fold it up, make a good case. And fold it down. Okay, now bend this one down here. His wing and the other wing down here. Like that. That's it. And we got origami oval. favorite, subscribe, and thumbs up. I'll see you next time.